Well, I think we have the most darling web video that we've ever had today.
Yep, that's no doubt about it. Theo the dog, one of AJ Colby's biggest fans.
Hey, guys.
Hey, actually, the most darling video, Theo's not even here, it's just how good we look.
Yeah, right.
And we laugh at ourselves. We're like,
it must be the lighting.
It must be the lighting. No, we do have a special surprise. We brought Theo and his owner, Nancy. They're huge fans of yours, to the station, but we're going to show you why. Look at this web video.
Ooh, let's take a gander.
The daytime heat of the day will instigate the atmosphere and get those thunder showers or light rain shower clusters.
Who's on TV?
In the afternoon. But here comes the punch. We have, with some of the computer models grinding out over an inch of rain, even over 2 inches, down toward Akron, Canton. And let's say anywhere from a half an inch up to maybe an inch of rain could fall with the advance way through West Virginia, Western PA, rising air off to the west. Waves tonight, mid-60s.
Who's on TV?
Sunset, things quiet down. When it fires up this afternoon, it should end up being
you're hard to
catches kind of explode in the daytime and then fall apart at night. 85
degrees, raining,
breezy and warm, humid too, and afternoon thunderstorms will develop. Even by tomorrow, you can see on the periphery here, the rain will be assembled.
It's a 70 forecast.
There's that weak little system
TV
off to the east.
No?
Right there, the whole thing together. Look at the 70s are back in after our.
Yeah. I think he approves. He approves.
Yeah. Theo is making me look really, really and feel really bad because I'll do the entire morning show and then I'll go over to AJ's desk. AJ, what's the weather going to be like? So Theo pays attention to the weather during the show better than I do.
Yes, he does.
So
yes, Theo's he does. Amazing.
Well, Nancy, this is Theo. Good morning.
Yes, good morning.
Good morning. Hi. What's going on, buddy? He's actually doing quite well for being under the lights.
Yeah, the bright
first
lights.
Time. Yeah.
Well, and there's so many TVs, I don't think he knows what to watch.
I'm so confused.
They're everywhere.
Everywhere I look is a TV.
They're everywhere.
How did you figure out Theo was AJ's number one fan?
Well, he just watches the news with us every night, obviously. He loves watching TV and... Boy, I had to videotape him for you.
Because no one would believe
it. That was my first clue.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is
it? Hey, there he is. There he is.
Is it the like my voice all of a sudden? And he just sort of jumps up there?
Where the weather's
concerned.
He likes
the graphics, you can see.
Okay.
That too. That too. But well, he definitely likes your voice more than the other weather.
A while back, AJ did start wearing bacon-scented cologne. So maybe that's where.
Oh, that's true.
I have bacon and sprinkles in my pocket right now. I carry them with me.
Because you never know.
I mean,
all he sees is bacon.
I got lunch. He probably let me hold him during weather.
Sure,
too, right?
Sure. He doesn't mind.
He's gonna make his debut, Nancy.
Oh.
You ready?